Hello friend, welcome back to another recorded stream. चलिए फिर से क्राइसिस 3 खेलते हैं. Killings are fit explosives. While the plant machines, scorchers are invulnerable. Right, star, right.
Why can't cells stay out of my goddamn way?
I need to get everyone out to the perimeter.
You're wasting your time.
I have to save as many lives as I can.
No, it won't matter. It's not gonna be like Ling Shan. Archangel has a massive global energy store. They feed all that power back into the Alpha 7. It'll punch one hell of a hole in the Earth. There'll be no Earth left.
So what can we do?
Connect to a Ceph mind carrier. If I can get inside their heads, maybe I can reverse the awakening, put them all... No Ceph threat. Cell will call off Archangel.
You're going to link yourself to the Ceph? Prophet, you struggled to resist their influence even when your mind was protected. We've turned those safeties off now. That means the nanites in your suit are free. That means they can transform into anything, any form imaginable. You could actually become a Ceph.
That's a risk I'm willing to take.
They think you're Seth.
No, not just Seth. They think I'm the Alpha Seth.
I am the Alpha Seth.
Prophet! Prophet! It's too dangerous! You're losing yourself to the Seth! Prophet! Lawrence!
No! No, I'm okay. I'm all right, I'm all right. I feel the hive mind. It's so powerful. That's it. Their thoughts and the power, it's all the same thing. If I can only...
We need to link up ASAP. The situation is out of control.
It didn't work, but the Seth hive mind is pure energy. If I let them in a little more, I can take that power for myself.
Prophet, come back to me and listen. I've got more details on Archangel. It's already in transfer orbit. It could be on us within the hour. We also know cells evacuated everywhere but a single facility about 5 clicks from here. It must be a command point for the satellite. Get me inside, and we can shut Archangel down together. Are you with me on this, soldier?
Yes, ma'am.
Almost everyone.
Fuck. Let's regroup before more of them show.
Holy shit, it's moving! Behind you! Shoot it! Shoot it! I'm out of math! Fuck! Fuck!
Thank you.
Prophet, Claire, my unit... The Seth disabled our APC. Can you... We need help, Prophet. I don't know what... I don't think this is a survivable situation.
Hang in there. 5 minutes, okay? Just 5 more minutes. Claire? Claire! God damn it.
from the north! It's hopeless! We're never getting out of here!
Listen up! You will keep that negative horse shit off my airwaves, or I will personally send you to fight the Ceph yourself as a one-man front line. Do you understand me?
Standard radio protocol on this channel. Over.
Whatever you say, Romeo One. Over.
Thank you.
Copy that, Psycho.
Thank you.
us with this. It's rash.
Get him.
I've got some more data on Archangel. We're tracking its orbital transition, and you're gonna have to pick up the pace. It'll be over New York in just 15 minutes.
You gonna make it?
We're just a couple of clicks from Rash's signal origin. We'll sweep for any signs of him, and we'll be out there in 5. We'll be at the rendezvous.
external generator powering the air defenses. Can you put a shell through it? Over.
I'll see what I can do. Status.
Confused. He's not making a lot of sense. Don't think he knows where he is or who we are. But physically he's fine. I think he's shell-shocked. He was holed up dead center of a Ceph hot zone. No idea how he survived that onslaught.
Over.
Roger that. Psycho, the Ceph have gone quiet. What's going on?
The Ceph have disengaged the target. No intel or motivations. Over.
Angel ETA, 5 minutes.
Is down. Free to land.
Copy that. Now make your way to the control station. Hurry up. Lift should still be functional. Over.
Air defenses are down!
Oh, we're in the shit now.
Putting the veto down.
Critical threat. Air defense.
defense system is offline.
Imperial defenses down. You're free to land.
Copy that. Now make your way to the control station. Hurry up. Lift should still be functional. Over.
Air defenses are down!
Oh, we're in the shit now.
Putting the VTOL down.
Critical threat. Air defense system is offline.
the safe house when I couldn't get a read on you, you said it was because you were the suit's creator. But that's not it, is it? How long has it been going on? Extending your life with nanotech, with Ceph DNA. Do you have any idea what you've become? You were battling the Ceph hive mind, just like me. Except, you lost. They absorbed you. And now you're one of them.
Most deadly element of the Ceph colonization strategy. If met with significant and persistent resistance, a Ceph incursion force will seek to open an Einstein-Rosen bridge direct to the heart of its parent galaxy. From there, Ceph overhives will deploy their dedicated warrior caste to obliterate any and all obstructions.
We've only seen a fraction of what the Ceph can do. This is an extinction-level event. The Alpha Ceph will keep powering that beam until their entire invasion force is through. We have to shut it.
Claire! 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 Claire!
Thank you.
much time. We need to find another VTOL now. Psycho.
Don't you fucking call me that!
We have to shut that energy beam down, Psycho, or everyone is going to die. Do you understand me?
And what the fuck am I supposed to do about it, eh? I'm Michael Sykes. I'm just a human, Prophet. I couldn't even save one fucking life, not one!
You selfish son of a bitch! Don't you get it yet? Rash had me pinned back there, kept me locked down because of this damn suit. If you'd been wearing a suit, we'd all be dead. You being human is what saved us. We're all human, Psycho. And we all fought. Me, you, Nomad, Jester, all of us. We fought. Not the goddamn nanosuits. Now it's just you and me that's left. We can make a difference. One last mission. Do you think she'd want you to quit now? Psycho. Michael. Just so we're clear. This is gonna be a slaughter.
Too fucking right it is. And I'm gonna be doing the slaughtering. Like you said, boss, I don't need a suit. I don't need tech. Just need Bob, right? You take out the artillery, I'll bring in the VTOL. Go on, mate. It ain't the end of the world. See you on the other side.